This terrific photograph was taken by Nathan C. White of Gainesville, Georgia, between 1901 and 1911. I'm not sure if these are sisters, friends, college mates. I'm not 100% sure, but this is a lovely photograph, and those Gibson Girl hairdos are magnificent. This is a great photo, and I hope you enjoyed this little preview, the before and after. And if you did, please follow me for more.